Okay, well, let's see if we can, there's kind of like a line right here, as you can see. What I'm trying to do is kind of find that, and kind of cut that away, and then you should be able to pull the hair out. Look at that. Holy crap. Look at that. Wow. Wow. I can't tell if this is satisfying or really disgusting. But believe me, I've seen worse shit. Okay, I find our groove again and then kind of start from all the way to, from this side, just kind of cut it all the way over. And it probably work a lot better if your stuff is sharp too, so. Look at that. Wow. That is crazy. This is the stuff I go through all the time, ladies and gentlemen, when I go and clean somebody's house. Look at that. There's like pieces of carpet right there. What's that? Piece of elastic? Yep, it is a piece of elastic band. What the fuck? Where the hell did that come from? That couldn't have come from my carpet. Seriously, that carpet is like, I can easily tell when my vacuum doesn't vacuum up very much, because I'm like, why did my floor start dirty after I vacuum it? Look at that. Usually, ladies and gentlemen, I won't do this kind of vlog, but I'm just going to kind of show you guys what I go through all the time cleaning people's houses. Sometimes you can get it. You can pretty much get these perfectly clean to where it's like it's brand new all over again. And sometimes you might not even need your needle nose pliers, but always there in case you need it. Most of the time you can get this stuff by hand, so it's not too bad. Just kind of go around and get the small loose stuff. Then at the end, ladies and gentlemen, I'll kind of show you what we picked out of it. Sometimes it just takes a little bit. But if your vacuum is not working very well, or it's not sucking up very well, check your hoses or your vacuum head, and hopefully you can find the problem. But right there, ladies and gentlemen, that's it. And all the stuff that we found, look at that. Holy shit. You can believe me when I say this, I'm definitely going to be washing my hands before I touch anything. So I hope you enjoyed. Bye.